So today we are doing film photography with mobile phone. So let's get started. So we were here in the morning shooting long exposure photos. We did it for at least 3 hours, and guess what? We got only 3 shots. Oh my god, the long exposure photography is so hard, you know. So Saif was with me in the morning, and he's going to be the model in our today's video. And the app I'm going to use is 1998 cam, which is I think the best app for film photo editing. It has everything like dust, light leaks. Yeah, you have to pay a little bit for it, but it's worth it. You can just try it. So let's get started. So this is the first location that we are trying for our first photos. So let's see what we can get. So here is the tip for posing in film photos. So whenever you are posing, zoned out of your area, don't think about the surrounding and all that stuff. Just, you know, be free and you will get amazing. So this is it guys, we are wrapping up the shoot. So hope you guys like the video, hope you guys like the tips. So don't forget to subscribe, because you know I'm working so much hard on this channel. We were taking the reflection photos there, and you can see what happened.
This is what happens when you take photography on the street in Mumbra.
What are you taking? Reflection photography.